Current limitation plays a major role when protecting components and achieving a high short circuit current rating. Electrical components, such as contactors or motor starters, have a standard fault rating or default short circuit current rating, and sometimes a higher rating called a high fault rating. This high fault rating requires a specific class of fuse and max amp rating to achieve the higher level of protection. An example is this contactor with a 5,000 amp default short circuit current rating. However, this same contactor has a 100,000 amp short circuit current rating when protected by a max 20 amp class J fuse due to its current limitation. It is a serious safety hazard and misapplication to apply devices beyond their short circuit current rating. Let's take a look at what can happen. Here we have an enclosure with a contactor rated 5,000 amps protected by a non-current limiting overcurrent protector device. This enclosure can only be applied in a system that can deliver no more than 5,000 amps of fault current. But what happens if it sees 65,000 amps? You can see the shock, fire, and projectile hazards external to the equipment. The enclosure could become energized or conductors loosened from terminals. The explosive power of the internal devices failing causes the door to blow apart, exposing fire hazards. Finally, projectile hazards can be seen from the door blowing off and possibly exposing other shrapnel. Providing and specifying equipment with short circuit current ratings equal to or greater than the available fault current will not only comply with the National Electrical Code, but will help provide a safer, more reliable electrical installation. Current limiting fuses can help achieve these higher ratings due to their current limiting characteristics.